Last Saturday marked the 33rd consecutive start for Jackrabbit safety Vic Sosa.
You know, he likes to say that's luck, but, you know, I just got to thank the Lord above for that, you know. That's just a blessing.
Sosa takes pride in his health and takes nothing for granted. He knows a career-ending injury is just one snap away.
You can't control that. You can be in the greatest shape of your life and blow a hamstring, break a leg. It's something that happens.
And it's something you can't worry about. But dishing out the punishment is what drives Sosa. So he made the move from corner to safety this year.
I like playing safety a lot more. I'm a little bit more bigger than the average corner. A lot more physical. I like to hit. I feel like I do a better job with that safety in that corner.
Well, he feels more comfortable there, but we need to rely on that senior leadership, and safety's where that comes. And I think Vic's one of our captains. He will excel at safety this fall.
Vic is one of seven seniors on the Jacks defense, and it's that experience that will determine state success this fall.
Still goes down to making plays on the field, comes down to that. I'm excited. I challenged our defense. I said, if we're going to be a great football team, it starts with a great defense.
Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to play aggressive football. And with experience, everyone should be in the right gap. We're a gap defense, and if everyone's in the right gap, then we should be able to hold teams down. You know, football, it's the ultimate team game. And if one person doesn't do their job, one person's in the wrong place, you know, that's a touchdown.
With the sports spotlight on Jackrabbit safety Vic Sosa, John Wilson, KELOLAND Sports.